Ladies and gentlemen, we'll open this for James Graham for the CACC Women's Volleyball match between the University of Science Devils and your Chestnut College Griffins. Tonight is the Go4theGoal Lace Up for Pediatric Cancer. Lace Up for Pediatric Cancer began in the fall of 2011. Since then, professional college and youth teams have participated in raising funds and awareness for kids battling cancer, the number one disease, killer for children. Today, over 250,000 athletes have laced up to show their commitment to fight against pediatric cancer. Today, your Griffins have made their contribution and donned yellow laces to show their support. Go4theGoal's unwavering mission is to improve the lives of children battling cancer and providing financial support, developing and implementing unique hospital programs, funding innovative research, granting personal wishes. Go4theGoal provides the best for patients, their families, and hospitals and staff that care for them. Go4theGoal has been named the top-rated not-for-profit, great nonprofits from 2012 to 2016. Please join the fight today. Here are the starters for this evening's match. First, the visiting doubles. Junior center number two, Cassandra Mullen. Junior middle hitter number three, Brooke Whitmer. Sophomore outside hitter number eight, Sarah Miller. Junior outside hitter number nine, Elizabeth Chen. Senior male hitter number 10, Simran Sandhu. Junior outside hitter number 19, Dakota Raven. And the winner for the Devils is the junior number 16, Rhiannon Camille. The Devils are coached by head coach Andy Smith and assistant coach Colin Cerullo. And here the starters for your Chestnut Hill College Griffins. Freshman outside hitter number 1, Brian Kalala. Junior setter number 5, Kennedy Sutton. Senior right side, number 6, Samantha Delphin. Freshman male hitter, number 10, Reagan Baldwin. Sophomore male hitter, number 23, Cassie Callahan. Sophomore outside hitter, number 24, Riley Dixby. And the Griffins will bear as a senior, number 31, Aiden Reno. The Griffins are coached by head coach Kim Blesnick, assistant coaches Ellis Gear, George Trabash, Regina Trabash, and Alex Reed. Gentlemen, this time I ask you to please stand, remove your hats and grip your attention to the American flag located on the stage for the plan of our national anthem.
However, based on the information that I don't